Hey everybody, it's Neil. Check out what I got here. I got this bag of like 50 makeup bags or trinket bags or whatever you want to call it. And just a bunch of bags, a bunch of craft bags. And I got them because I'm doing a lot of crafting stuff. I'm going to try to actually like laser engrave maybe something on these here to try to mark it and try to do different things. Maybe put some patches on it. Be good for like some school things and stuff too. But it comes, I'll show you guys the outside of it first here. This one here, it's got a little loop here so you could hold it with the loop, carabiner it onto something, whatever. And then we open it up. And ta-da, that's what it looks like inside. It's got a single stitching on the zipper. I mean, these aren't, you got 50 of them here. And then it's got the pouch. It's kind of like got that fold in the bottom so it can kind of be big. It'll probably stand up on its own. Oh, you guys can't see. I mean, this does stand up on its own here. You can kind of see with a little bit of that. So kind of nice. And then we can put stuff in it. So if I was to put, this is my microphone case. It would go in there and it can totally fit that. I could put some crafting beads in there. I could put, well, I don't want to have my knife open. I could put my corkscrew knife in there. I could put some nuts in there. What else? It fits all this stuff, but whatever. I could put the lid of my soda in there too. But all this stuff will fit in there. Got some weight to it too, because everything's in there. And look, holds it real good. Isn't gonna fall out. So pretty cool. Nice little holder here, and check out, you get so many of them, so they come with all these different colors. You get, I don't know, maybe blue or something. I don't know the color, so colorblind, but I know you get this color, that color, all these different colors here. You guys can see as I flip through what they are. I think that one's white, that one maybe green, some different pinks and reds and blues, and these here. So those are all the colors you're gonna get, so super cool. You get a huge set of them. And they're great for whatever. I mean, I might use them like for packing and things. I'll put like my cables in there, like label it iPhone cables or something like that. And I'll label my iPhone cables and label another one for, other stuff, whatever it might be that I take with me. Or my microphone and other pieces and parts. So very cool. So I like this little set. Got a whole lot of these bags. So thumbs up from me on these. Links in the description. Like this video, subscribe to my channel, and I'll be back with some more reviews soon.